so we're going to be matching these expressions with these answers up here, matching the inheritance patterns with scenarios that exemplify them. So to start...